the Campus Conversation session conducted at ComSats Institute of Information Technology by CIO Pakistan, the speakers included Ahmed Mustafa, the Brand Manager at Zong, Naeem Tabish, Country Manager of HTC, and Junaid Siddiqui, Business Development Manager for Intel. They spoke about how certifications and other skills are more important than just acquiring a degree before applying for a job.
It's a very simple interview. There are only three questions that I asked. One, give me your profile. Second question, aap mere liye kya kar sakte hain, is company ke liye kya karein. Simple. Third thing, what is your expected salary? That is the total interview I got. There is nothing else I ask. No extra question. Isme aapko sab pata chal jata hai.
How did I get a job? Is really the question. Blogger, this is how I got a job at Telenor. Mera ek junior aaya mere paas aur usne kaha yaar Ahmed bhai wo blogger meetup ho raha hai. Maine kaha blogger meetup pe kya hota hai? Usne kaha khana hota hai aur hafte ke kuch nahi. Maine kaha sahi hai chale aate hain mujhe to koi masla nahi hai. Main hostel mein rehta tha bhook lagti thi to main chala aata tha. To main chala gaya udhar. Udhar interestingly enough I met another guy who was a senior I had heard about. So I went up to him after that and I said yaar ye mera naam hai aur maine ye kaam kiye hain. To koi scene hai ki And then, yes, I had five interviews and I passed all of them and I got the job. Having said that, at the end of the day, in life, you need to see what the opportunities are.
Congo, that the person sitting at the other side of the table should be impressed by you and should be, you know, see that you are more than capable enough as, you know, shown by your GPA.
My GPA was 2.37. बहुत होती है तो ये देखो टिकट है जीपीए गुड जीपीए मेक्स योर लाइफ अ लॉट सिंपलर
इफ आई मे ऐड अ बिट फर्दर जैसा इन्होंने कहा कि जीपीए चाहिए अच्छा जीपीए होना ठीक है दैट कुड लैंड यू यू नो जब शॉर्ट लिस्टिंग होती है जब फिल्टर्स लग रहे होते हैं तो वहाँ पे हायर जीपीयू विल हेल्प यू लेकिन इट वॉन्ट हेल्प यू गेटिंग अ जॉब जॉब्स एडवर्टाइज होते हुए नहीं देखोगे ठीक है इट हैपन्स यू with the connections and with the references connections milte jaate hain lekin you should be good enough to make those connections and keep them
for the study conducted by the MIT students but different students were saying let's say 30% to hard work 40% to knowledge and 50% to luck and the thing was only 7% is your knowledge and 93% is your attitude yeah. So the real thing is to work on your attitude So the thing is, after seeing your GPA, the second thing is how much passion you have for the work. That is the real thing.
Very well. Take maybe I don't know if they, agar aap log as a BCS, agar aap log business subjects kitne padhaye jaate hain, but go and sit in classes just for the heck of it. I used to do that.
किसी भी business के लिए जो सबसे आसान और simple rule है, वो demand and supply है. जिस चीज की demand है, वो आप उसकी supply में आएं.
Think big.
Think big. जितना बड़ा सोचोगे जितना ऊपर सोचोगे तो कहीं ना कहीं से एक स्टेप दो स्टेप नीचे कहीं तो लैंड कर ही जाओगे इंशाल्लाह
इफ देयर इज समथिंग दैट यू थिंक यू नीड टू लर्न इन लाइफ गो एंड सिट इन दैट क्लास एंड उससे सीख लो
थैंक यू सो मच एमएस सर मूविंग ऑन वी हैव अ चैनल प्रेजेंटेशन फ्रॉम इंटेल
Intel is one of the leading manufacturers of the semiconductor, as I told you earlier. But we do networking and communication products as well.
Today, as a panelist in Campus Conversation, I really like this opportunity to be with you guys because this is the first time that I'm seeing the students and the industry sitting together at one place, having conversation.
Today's seminar was really nice in context of liaisoning the industry and the academia.
We discussed and interacted with the students and I found it, you know, quite interesting from the students' perspective because some very interesting questions came up and it was a very fruitful discussion.
I had a fantastic experience. It's always good to talk to students and I think it's a great initiative by CIO Pakistan to actually do this. I think we should do it more often, more colleges. I love the tag along.
Being the student of final year, I suggest that students should attend such type of meetings in which they have talked about bridging gap between academia and the industry.